Kyle Kuzma has reportedly signed a 5-year endorsement deal with a popular shoe brand, and even though the athlete has been nursing a foot injury, he and Rob Pelinka aren't worried about it impacting the upcoming season. Plus, I'm getting into a few reasons why LeBron and AD might be the best duo in the NBA right now. Hi everyone, it's Devin Howard. If you want to find me on Instagram, you can, at Devin Howard. To make sure you never miss a moment from your favorite athlete, subscribe to the Fumble, ring that bell, give this video a like, and share it with your fellow Lakers fans. Now let's talk about Kuz. Kyle Kuzma is going to become the face of a company, according to The Athletic. He's heading into his third year in the NBA and is set with an endorsement deal for the next 5 years. Puma beat out aggressive offers from brands like Nike and Jordan Brand. They've selected Kuzma to be a representative of their athletic shoes. Last month, Nick DiPaola of ESPN reported that Kuzma had been talking to Puma and some Chinese shoe brands. He noted that the company were sending competitive offers and that Nike would have 10 days to match any offer. It looks like Nike didn't quite make the cut though, because Kuz has now been added to Puma's already strong roster of athletes. Going into the next season, Kuzma is going to have a lot of opportunity to shine on the Lakers. He's been pretty steadily improving over the last 2 years. Hopefully he'll be able to continue that trajectory and not only bring home wins for the Lakers, but also give Puma the attention they're looking for. There is one thing to note though, Kuzma is currently suffering from a foot injury. Over the summer, he had the opportunity to become the first player since Kobe to represent the Lakers on Team USA. He was on track to make the final 12-man team, but a foot injury ended up preventing him from moving forward. He said that he just woke up one morning and it started hurting. He says he knew it wasn't normal and got an MRI right away. He was eventually told not to play. Despite not making it onto Team USA, he said, quote, "USA basketball just rose my confidence up a lot. So I think regardless of the injury or not, it was a great thing for me. I learned a lot and got better along the way." But what's this mean for the Lakers? Rob Pelinka believes that the training staff is doing everything they possibly can to get Kuzma ready for the season. He said, quote, "We have a lot of encouragement and hope around the progress Kyle's making and has made since we found out about his injury. The progress he's made has been terrific. There's a lot of optimism and not a whole lot of worry, concern, or fear." He's going to be reevaluated in 2 weeks when the Lakers get back from their preseason road trip to China. In the meantime, he's staying in shape by swimming and bicycling. Once Kuzma's healthy, the Lakers are going to be prepared for a killer season. I know last season was a bit of a dud, but I feel so confident about AD and LeBron leading the team together. They're actually a little bit underrated, if you ask me. They're two of the 10 best players in basketball. The two of them can attract the bulk of the opposing team's defensive action, and they're capable of scoring in a number of different ways. LeBron can handle the rock, facilitate for Vogel's offensive, and draw double teams by attacking the rack. Davis has become a pretty stellar outside shooter and can serve as a dominant inside teammate, allowing James to pass it inside if needed. Plus, LeBron seems willing to go above and beyond to make sure AD is comfortable, so he'll be prepared to shift things around and bend over backwards to accommodate AD's needs. What do you all think of Kuzma's shoe deal? Should we be worried about his hurt foot? Also, thoughts on LeBron and AD as a super strong duo? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, tap the bell, and give this video a thumbs up. I'm Devin Howard, and I'll see you soon.